Today I want to show you a really cool deception shot. I'm at the net, very close to the net. It can also be used further away from the net. I want to show my opponent that I'm doing a cross net shot. And just before doing that, I'm actually pulling back, doing the straight lift. In this shot, we actually have two deceptions. The first one is that we want to show the opponent that we're doing a straight net shot. So we are going towards the shuttle like this, showing the straight net shot. The next deception is that we want to lower the arm, showing our opponents that we do the cross like this. But just before I'm actually hitting the shuttle, I pull back like this, and then we do the lift like that. Let me show you. So as you can see, I'm really close to the shuttle with my racket just before pulling back and doing the straight lift. Is actually a straight nut shot. Og det er fedt, mand. Det er en vild blooper, den der. Well, guys, that's it. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Good luck at practicing this on your own. So if you have any questions or comment, just leave them below. Thanks.